You doing there, Pat?
Real good.
You might have seen these fellows on Star Search. I did. I want to know, just in a few words, Ed McMahon, the host of Star Search, did he introduce you without tasting the grape ahead of time?
He was not sober at that time. He had a little glass of wine next to him at all times, and he had guys to come up to fill it up just to... And he had a red nose, so that's the whole truth.
Where else could you hear TV dirt like that but on the Morris Show broadcast live from Summerfest? Let's have a big hand for Pat McCurdy and the men about town as they do Famous Faith.
Always be tomorrow. Oh, I love you. You make me feel like a
something reassuring. Cause I don't wanna hear no temporary talk. Oh no, kiss me. Kiss me over and over. And even though you're leaving me soon, I like to watch you walk. Anything you do is all about me. I don't worry about you, cause there'll always be tomorrow. I love you, cause you make me feel like a king for a day. Up on my throne will be carried away. You make me feel like a king for a day. You make me feel like a.
Great audience. We love you. Thanks for being here. I'd like to say hi to Cheryl, Kelly, Michelle, and Mary, who are fenced in over there, but they were here in spirit.
And I want to thank my fan club for coming out today. Woo! Fellas, you were marvelous. Just really super. Tomorrow, come back and see us because we've got some good stuff planned. Gerard will be with us. We're going to have a food.
We'll be here and Professor Bluegrass. So you all folks come back tomorrow. We want to thank Mike Murphy of WISN Radio for helping us out today and everybody who was on today's show. And come back tomorrow because we need you here to look at our faces and the studio audience. We'll be back tomorrow live from Summerfest with more.
Down. You know he's almost handsome, but he's always falling down.